Let's take a closer look at compact binoculars. But first, let's remind ourselves about the meaning of those numbers we find on all binoculars. Those are the numbers that look like an equation. Here are the numbers for a typical compact binocular that's ideal for general purpose viewing. The first number, the 8, tells us the magnification is 8 times. This means the object we are viewing will be 8 times larger in the binocular view when compared with the naked eye view. Another way of thinking about this is that the object is 8 times closer. Imagine that you're looking at someone 100 metres away. In the binocular, they will seem as though they are standing only 12.5 metres away. The second number, the 25, is simply the size of the objective lenses, that's the lenses at the front here, in millimetres. There are no hard and fast rules about the compact binocular category, but it starts at around about 20mm and goes up to about 30mm. Any larger and they begin to merge with mid-compact binoculars. There are two basic types of compact binoculars. The traditional poroprism design, this wedge-shaped one that you see here is typical of it, and the more modern roof prism. You can see that all other things being equal, the roof prism type here tends to be more compact, but they also tend to be slightly more expensive. But then at our prices, that's probably not a major worry. The majority of compacts are of the roof prism variety, with many being of the ultra compact type by actually folding, like the one that we've got here. A good general use size of objective in a compact binocular is 25mm. The main benefits of the compact binocular type is that they offer supreme convenience by being with you no matter how light you're travelling. The smallest compact binoculars can usually be inserted in a shirt pocket. How about that? The necessarily reduced size of the optics found in compact binoculars means they don't have the full light gathering power of even the mid-compact type, and they'll be at their best observing in good to strong light. In poor light or twilight conditions, the smaller lenses of this binocular type won't gather enough light to give you really bright views. So only where size and portability are the main issue for the user should you opt for a compact binocular. Compact binoculars are ideal for sport and event observation because they are usually activities that occur in good light. Compact binoculars are the ideal companions for concerts and visits to the theatre. You'll get much better views than you will with an opera glass. Let's sum up our look at the compact range with a few recommendations. For general observation on the move, select optics in the 20 to 30mm range and magnifications no higher than 10 times. Our ideal recommendation for general usage compact binocular would be a 10-25. For holidays and trekking, a pocket size and lightweight 8x20 is ideal. I hope you found that helpful. Goodbye for now.